Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you my latest mock, which is this microscale mock, this microscale landscape with working waves. Why did I build this? Okay, first, recently I saw two of my favorite creators on YouTube building some really amazing wave machine. One is JK Bricksworth that built a wave generator, and Grant Davis that build an amazing wave machine. I'm sure you probably know them and already probably see those online. I will link them both down in the description below so you can check them out. They are really fantastic and mesmerizing builds. But wait, don't go there yet. Watch my video first, maybe you drop a like, leave a comment and subscribe, then you can go check out their builds as well. Anyway, I had that thing in my mind. Then I had to build for a LEGO Ideas contest sort of gift with purchase set with less than 250 bricks, and this is exactly 249 pieces. I think with the LEGO, a full LEGO inventory, this probably can bring down a little bit in terms of piece count, but with the pieces that I have available, I managed to reach just nice the edge of the 250. Anyway, what is gonna happen is that when you twist this handle over here, sort of like in the rocket ship machine that was a gift with purchase, I think a couple of years ago, it was a similar contest to this one. Twisting this, then all the different areas, all these waves are moving with different timings. And I think sort of create a nice effect, putting together the idea that I got from this great builder in a micro scale build. Now, before I'm gonna open it up and show you how it works. A quick update of one of my recent mocks. If you remember, I built for the LEGO House contest three mocks. One of that was the Metaverse mock, and I have good news. It has been selected and is gonna be showcased at the LEGO House for 1 year. At this moment also there is a vote on. You can go and click the vote button. You can choose your three favorite builds out of the 75 selected, and there are some really good prices. So if you vote for me, I will get all of these cool sets that I can then review and maybe live build on the channel. So if you have some time, go check it out. It just takes a minute to give your support to this mod that is going to exhibit at the LEGO House for 1 year, and I'm super excited about that. But now let's get back to this wave riding mock. So easily we can remove these panels on the side. My initial idea was to build only the front one, this one, and maybe one at the back, and keep these full black bricks. But then I realized that I needed some panels in black here to don't touch the mechanism inside, and I didn't have any in black. But potentially this could be brought down in piece count by using some panels on the side and just have the front panel like this, eventually one on the back. So it would be still look like nice with a cool line. Also because I think this one on the side makes it a little bit bulkier. Anyway, here I incorporate one printed tile that is in my set, and I think it fits perfectly this theme. Okay, what we can see here already is that I have some techniques here. I'm absolutely not a technic guy, so I never built anything like this before. So I'm pretty sure that there are many builders around that can build this way better than me. And I also don't have many technic parts because of that, because I don't build technic. But I managed to find a solution. So here we have three bricks. And these on the center as well are to hold up this little wave that looks something like this. So we have the pin that goes into there, we have a curved slope on top and an inverter at the bottom with a few plates. I think potentially having an inverted slope in blue, it could bring down the piece count a little bit, because maybe we could use at the bottom maybe cheese slope or tiles, because I needed a smooth surface at the bottom. Anyway, we have nine of these that with a little touch from the bottom are gonna move and give the wave effect. At the bottom part, I have another set of bricks with exos in between. And what it looks like is something like this. So I have this rounded plate with these corner tiles on top that when rotate give a little bit of extra edge on top. So let's put it together a little bit just to give you an idea of what we are doing here. So this is how it looks more or less in the middle. This of course it could be different alignments. In this case over here we have three in each line. With this on top, when turning around, then the wave move. Of course, I need to build a set of three with the right spacing, with different timings on hitting the wave. And this is what it looks like. Okay. In the center one, of course, I build a little sailing ship that looks kind of cute. Also because it looks like it's going up, riding the waves and back down again. The only thing I don't like is that technic part there is in white and I don't have any in blue. Otherwise, I think the effect would be even better. But let's put this on the side and let's have a look at the back mechanism, which is the one that needs the most improvement. Simple build over here for this little lighthouse and this house on top. This is built sideways with some modified bricks. I need to open up this as well. Let me see if I can do it easily. Okay, I can take out this whole section and that's it. Okay, this is how it looks in the middle and this is not the best. So over here, all of these, I connected them with this elastic white band, which make this not reliable 100% all the time. Sometimes it doesn't move very well. I did this because I don't have any gears or just this couple that I use here and not the right size. I think potentially with using three gears like this, it will all spin much better and more efficiently compared to using this one. But you need more of this and the right size. The center one in that case would spin the other way around, but it wouldn't be a problem, or maybe it would actually create even a nicer effect for the waves. I added one more here because I needed to bring up this for the spinning. Maybe with a longer axle over here, this white handle could have been there and we could have already spin from there without adding the additional one on top. But I didn't have a longer axle, so I stick with this mechanism. You can spin actually in both sides. Sometimes happen that maybe one gets stuck a little bit higher, and also you have to make sure that all this compartment, the plates are perfectly aligned so they don't get caught into each other. Anyway, when you spin, then you see that all the three spin thanks to the elastic band. So guys, here is my entry for the contest on Lego Ideas. Let me put that together. I will put a link down below to the creation by JK Brickworks and Grant Davis. A link to my Metaverse mock if you wanna give it a vote. And maybe we can have some cool set to build on the channel. Already for sure, being selected to go to the Lego House, I will get the exclusive Lego House architecture set that I can review on the channel. Maybe I will also start to do live builds. I also have here a ship in a bottle set that I win in another contest here in Singapore that I can maybe live stream in a build. Let me know what you think about this build in the comment down below. And this maybe guys could be a challenge for you builder out there, especially the famous and big one, like the one that can really build all these movement kinetic mocks, like Grant and like Jason. Maybe they could create a big micro scale landscape with working feature. So maybe not just the wave, but maybe a rotating lighthouse or something like that. Maybe this could be a challenge for all the builders out there. Let me know what you think about this build in the comments down below, and I will see you on the next video. Ciao, ciao.